Hi, I'm Lee Hirsch. I'm the director of the film Bully, and we just had an incredible screening here in D.C. With the NEA and the AFT. This is the sort of mini culmination of a 3+ year journey to make this film and to build this movement. I was bullied as a kid and felt that I needed to create a film that gave a voice to this experience. You know, the statistics are overwhelming. 13 million kids in America alone, they say, experience bullying each year. And think about that generationally. Each year there's another 13 million that carry those memories. And so this is a film for all those people. It's a film for all of us to get engaged and to turn the corner on something that's totally stoppable. I have no idea what creates a bully. I know that it's a lot easier to get kids to stand up. And that if the culture in a school is whole and says this is not acceptable, this is not what makes somebody cool, then that trickles down and that has long-term lasting change. When we received our first rating from the MPAA, we got an R rating. It was a huge blow to us because we thought this is really a film for America. This is a film for families, for teens, for educators. And we fought it. We fought it powerfully. A young student from Ann Arbor, Michigan, launched a petition that had over 520,000 signatures to the MPAA. We had Chris Dodd, who's now the chairman of the MPAA. We had 35 members of Congress. We had Ellen DeGeneres, Justin Bieber, Meryl Streep, Drew Bees, so many celebrities spoke out, and our voices were heard. We held our line. We had to release the film unrated, and we kept fighting. And the MPAA backed down and gave us our PG-13 last week. We go wide nationally. We open up across the country this coming Friday, and we're just really excited. We had to cut six primary so-called egregious uses of the F word, and we cut three, and we retained the three that were most important to the film, which they wouldn't have let us do had this whole movement not have sprung up. Kids get bullied for a million different reasons. They get bullied because they're different, they don't fit in, they're smart, it could be any reason, their sexuality, their disability, there's so many reasons, it doesn't matter. It's not the victim's fault to figure out why they're doing what they're doing that gets them bullied. It's the obligation of educators, of parents to have the conversation with their kids, and of kids to find creative ways and important ways to step up and stand with those kids so that they're not alone. I think educators want to do more, and they will do more, and they need a lot more support, and they need resources and tools, and some need change of heart. But I think there's more that can be done because 13 million is way too many.